The beast is close. I can sense the blight that drips and seethes within.
How can she see this stuff with that whole blindfold thing?
I see far better now than I ever did with my own eyes.